Hi guys, this is Jyotsna and welcome to my channel. So today we'll be seeing two very important verbs in Italian, which is andare and venire. So andare in Italian means to go and venire means to come. So the conjugation goes like this. Io vado, tu vai, lui lei va, noi andiamo, voi andate, loro vanno. So this is the conjugation and this is in present tense and you have to memorize it and it is quite frequently used in Italian. So moving on to venire. Venire means to come. Io vengo, tu vieni, lui lei viene, noi veniamo, voi venite, loro vengono. So this is the conjugation of the verb venire in present tense. So you can memorize these verbs and these are quite often used in Italian. And we'll be reading some small dialogue and I'll be reading few examples for you to understand this. Okay, so let me read out the examples. Dove vai a quest'ora? Where are you going at this time? Vado a scuola. I'm going to the school. So we have asked the question, why? Dove vai? So the answer has to be, I go. Io vado a scuola. Da dove vieni? Where are you coming from? So the question is, da dove tu vieni? So the answer will be, io vengo dal aeroporto, per esempio. Io vengo dal aeroporto. Come andate a casa di Gianni? Come andate? So the question is voi. Come voi andate? So the reply will be noi andiamo a casa di Gianni in autobus. Chi viene al concerto con me? Who is coming to the concert with me? Io vengo al concerto con te. Ok? Quando va all'università Mario? So when does Mario goes to the university? He goes to the university every day. So va all'università ogni giorno. Ok? So these are few examples and these are two very important verbs. And if you still have any doubts, queries or concerns, you can write me an email. My email address is jyotsnabhatia2019@gmail.com. So ciao, arrivederci.